look like I'm not coming up for air.
Note how Eitan just eats his banana without coming up for air.
He's a banana eating machine. Give me those monkeys or run.
And Caleb.
Cooling off with the sickle.
He has not taken it out of his mouth yet.
Very much a grayish mess there. That's why in some ways, well, these are really good for making pies. Because
they're not as sweet.
Exactly. And you have a lot more control over the sweetness of the pie that way. Plus it's a nice, dense, chewy apple. Makes for a good chewy slice of pie.
I think he's ready for the banana eating competitions.
Like, you know how they're the hot dog ones? There should be a banana one.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Nope, he has not stopped yet.
Oh, I like it.
Machine. These are little monkeys. And it's gone.
Said. He's looking for more food. You're all done? Yeah. All done?
It's the cows.
Now he wants cow's pants. Okay, we'll go get your cow's pants. Go!
Yeah.
Oh, my.